Welcome to the Magnolia Minute. I'm Corey Poole, and today I have with me Laura Lyles, president of the Natchitoches Area Chamber of Commerce. How are you?
Hey, Corey, I'm good. How are you?
Doing good.
Good.
So there is a survey that you want everyone to fill out for this upcoming 2020 superintendent search.
Yes, yes. That is it in a nutshell, and I appreciate you guys helping us get the word out there.
Yeah.
Basically, we have formed a community advisory committee, and we've come together to talk about what the community in general would like to see in the next superintendent, and the best way that we found to get the word out there and get the most data back is to put together a survey. And so that committee has worked pretty hard getting the questions just right. It's a short, quick 5 to 10 minutes of your time that can really yield very valuable information for our school board to take and use during their superintendent search. So I'm really encouraging everyone who is seeing this to go to the link on the screen, take 5 to 10 minutes to fill out the survey. It's so important that we get as much feedback as possible. We're hoping to get at least 1,000 responses.
Ooh,
and we
right.
feel like, I mean, we need that number of people to really be representative of the community.
Yeah.
And we want every segment that is out there to participate. So current teachers, administrators, retired teachers, business people, parents,
yeah.
students even, if they have a voice and something that they want to say, please encourage them to fill out the survey. I really feel like this is going to be valuable information, and we will just pass that along to the school board, and hopefully they'll find that helpful in their superintendent search. This is a very pivotal decision for them to make, and it affects all of us in Natchitoches Parish. So we are just trying to do whatever we can to help.
Awesome. Well, there you have it. Get involved. Let your voice be heard. Fill out the survey. We'll have the link flashing on the screen in this video a bit. Mm-hmm. And then we'll also have a press release that we'll put out on the journal that will include the link. And then I'm sure it'll be shared, you know, throughout social media.
Yes.
So if you see it, click on it, fill it out, and help your school board select their next superintendent. And as always, thanks for watching.